Evening, guys and girls. Sean Evans, the Evans Master here, and welcome. This is the fifth and definitely final episode in my Niles Van Roekel Cosplay series. Basically what this video is, it's like a summary, like a wrap-up sort of thing. Last night I filmed the reveal trailer, which I've already posted, and the filming for that was fucking brutal. I filmed a Roekel in his science outfit first, and it was like that was fine. It wasn't too bad or hot in that. But when the time came to put the suit itself on, that's when shit started to go down shit creek. It was a very slow and painstaking process, partly due to me being careful, and partly because it was difficult. Had I had someone else with me, it might have made things a lot easier, especially towards the end. Because doing it all by myself, it took me almost 3/4 of an hour before I finally got around to shooting the footage. And it took so long because it kept fumbling about and getting quite frustrated. And also the placement of the Velcro points wasn't precise. But I finally got around to getting every single thing on, as fucking difficult as it was. And with the claws, operating the camera and the light switch was pretty fucking difficult. But I hit the record button and I got the best footage I could shot, wrapped it up, took it, most of the suit off, only to realize that the footage I shot wasn't shot. This is what was shot. 1 fucking second, and then the SD card had an error. I was pretty pissed and upset. Not vocally, because you know, I didn't want to make a lot of noise. So I started putting the parts back on, and I wasn't really having fun anymore. Because putting the suit on for the first time and seeing myself in the mirror, I thought, maybe this is going to work out. It's looking okay for a first effort. But at this point, I had enough and I just wanted it to be over. I was pouring sweat. Like when I took the mask off for the first time, the sweat almost poured out of the thing. I looked like I'd just come out of the shower. So I had to put that soaking wet mask back on and the other parts I had taken off. And then I realized that I'd put things back on in the wrong order, so now the mask was sitting awkwardly outside of the collar and I couldn't get it back in without taking stuff off. And I was getting really frustrated, and I was almost on the verge of tears at this point. That was probably because I felt like I was pretty much on the verge of absolute failure with the costume. So I got the stuff back on, hit the record button again.
Are you kidding me?
Switched off the light. Made sure the thing was still recording.
Still feeling good.
Then I realized that I hadn't put the gauntlets on.
I didn't put the fucking gauntlets on!
So I put the gauntlets on as much as I could with the claws still attached. And the only usable footage for the teaser was in the teaser. That was it. Because pretty much right after that point, before I could do any more pickup shots with the suit, it started falling apart. I was not a happy chappy.
Come on, please!
I have no clue how I'm going to wear that to Comic-Con practically or psychologically. And like I said, I have backups that I can use, but I really wanted to go as Roekel, as an obscure character. But despite my efforts, I've made an absolute ash of it. It really sucks, because I was liking how I was looking in the mirror and in the camera to a degree. Like, I really liked how I looked when I shot the best stuff. But safe to say, I'm probably not going to try making a costume like that again for quite some time. If I do, because I might change my mind, I might do one of the other imperfects, one that's easier to do, like maybe Brigade or Hazmat. Hell, Johnny Ohm is basically just like jeans, no shirt, goggles, and a bunch of Tesla coils on him, but I really don't want to walk around shirtless, especially with this fucking tan line. But if I do try to do a Roekel 2.0, I'm probably going to have a professional put in some work. You know, maybe find somebody who can do, like, you know, 3D modeling graphic things, like templates, and then I just, like, 3D print them. Go to a place that does 3D printing, and then glue that onto the suit. That could work. But in conclusion, for the Roekel cosplay, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would probably put it at around a 3.5, maybe pushing it to a 4, because it looked decent when it was still in one piece. But even if I got someone to help me put the stuff on, how is it gonna stay together for the hours that I'm gonna be there? Like, even if I'm not wearing the Roekel mask, I'm wearing just the helmet, it's still gonna be fucking hot in that thing. And I'm gonna be in it for hours. But the one thing that truly matters is that I at least tried. At least I can say I put in an effort. It didn't pan out, but, you know, I hope the teaser was at least passable and set the mood that I wanted to set. So yeah, that's gonna be a wrap for the Roekel cosplay series. Bit of a disappointing end, but at least I ended it, unlike last time. But yeah, hopefully things keep improving. I hope we're all doing well, and I'll see you guys and girls next time. Laters.